Circular interpolation is more commonly known as radial or arc feed moves. The G02 command is specifically used for all clockwise radial feed moves, whether they are quadratic arcs, partial arcs, or complete circles, as long as they lie in any one plane.